called Action Movie Kid that I am absolutely obsessed with.
Thank you.
Tell us a little bit about this if they aren't familiar. You work as an animator.
I do. I worked at DreamWorks Animation for a decade, and I am now doing Action Movie Kid full time.
And these are basically short videos of James just playing, hanging out, doing kid stuff that you add really intense special effects to.
Absolutely. Yeah, James is a very awesome imaginative player. He plays lots of games. What games do you like to play especially?
Star Wars fighting.
Star Wars fighting with lightsabers.
That's a good one. I play that one too.
Absolutely.
So let's talk about this because they're amazing. There is a video of James in the toy aisle picking up a lightsaber and it becomes real and it burns through all of the shelves. How long does it take to put something like that together?
Usually the videos take about a day to put together. That one in particular was pretty easy. And really, James basically comes up with a fun play activity or something like that. We're in the store. I literally handed him the lightsaber. He hit the shelf, knocked over some stuff. And what did you say when you knocked it over?
That's awesome. And you've been making some Action Movie Kid videos for specific companies now too. Like you're working with Toys R Us. That's
absolutely
crazy. Tell us about that.
That was a really fun opportunity. Toys R Us had seen the episodes that we had shot in at Toys R Us, and they said, we should do that too. We should destroy the store, and people would watch that. And so I got to go in with a whole team of people, and we basically made, I think, like 36 commercials where we were blowing up stuff, knocking stuff over, and James did a few of them, and a bunch of other kids did
other
stuff.
What I love is you're basically making home movies that represent the way I remember things being when I played with them as a kid. You're
absolutely
really kind of putting that animation back into it. I go back and look at my old movies, and it's basically like me crying and asking for stuff.
you're gonna
fix it? Phenomenal.
Oh, nice. Oh, thank you very much. Yeah, but basically that's the idea. I get to live vicariously through his memories and kind of make them what I used to remember when I was a kid.
Now,
okay, I'll be still.
Recently you revealed, or a while back you revealed, that James had not seen a Star Wars movie.
That is correct.
Has that changed? James, have you seen Star Wars? No Star Wars yet?
But do you know the story of Star Wars? Yes, you do. Yes, it was. Luckily, we like to break the original trilogy into bedtime stories that are 5 minutes apiece, and he's heard them all a bunch of times. We're trying to move on to the prequels and figuring out how to handle all that. But
I do know that James saw the Force Awakens trailer.
Yes,
you saw
the
trailer, didn't you, James? What did you see in the trailer for the Force Awakens?
Yucky Darth Vader.
A yucky Darth Vader.
Yeah.
That's right. We all saw that.
Scary,
it was spooky,
huh?
Right?
You're trying to fix my microphone?
Don't worry, James. We'll fix it.
You can
It'll
leave that
fine.
Out for now. You want to hold on to that?
We'll go ahead and fix the microphone and be right back with Star Wars Celebration Live 2015, powered by Verizon on StarWars.com. Thanks so much, Hashi.
Thank you.